Hi friends, welcome to Trending Stocks. We are going to discuss about Urja Global. We will check whether this company is worthy enough potential to become multi-bagger or not. So actually, in my view, it is difficult to become multi-bagger from this level. So it was a multi-bagger because the rally was started from 2.3 to 9.5. So it was a multi-bagger at this level, but still the people are saying that from here there will be a rally or something, but it will not happen. This is wrong information. Don't consider that. So that we will discuss it now, and there will be a price fall. And we will see at what level we can, how to buy. That also we will check it now. And for sure, the company is worthy enough to buy, but the price to buy we need to check. So in 2016, you can see company was generating 127 crore, and in 2018, the company was generating 133 crores, and recently company started to generated 163 crores income, and you can see the net profit is since past 5 years only less than 1 crore is generating, 1 crore or less than that is generating, and whatever the sales is there, the same expenditure is happening. So it means nothing left with the company in that. Okay, next we will see the balance sheet of the company. If you see the balance sheet of the company, you can see that 50 crore share capital is there, issued share capital is there, and the company reserve is same since past 5 years. There is no major change on this. And next we will go through this thing, the latest development in the company. So the company is going to issue preferential share, the right issue. So the company is going to issue to the promoter the preferential share. So it will dilute the share. But the reason, still they didn't confirm the reason whether it is good news or bad news, because they didn't consider the reason. They didn't confirm the reason, but might be this is for future development of the company, and let us hope for the best. But still we can invest in this company, and since 2019 the promoter is decreasing their share. It means they were planning to give the preferential share and dilute it. So it's a well planned this thing. And if you go what the company is doing now, that means you can see here the company is actually solar panel manufacturing company, and recently the company started developing two wheeler and also three wheeler, and now they are planning for this, planning for four wheelers also, and the solar batteries, and all anything related to, and also solar pumps, inverters, solar water heater, solar panel, street lights, and the batteries, everything they are making it right now. So the fundamentally, if you see, the company is okay, but not to buy at this level while we consider the financial and the current development of the company. Okay, then we will see the market capitalization is around 431, and book value per share is 3.39. So if you see the 5 years chart, so it came up to this level almost 8 to 9, and there will be a fall for sure. So better try to maintain your average and re-enter from 4.